Well, American fast food giant Wendy's has struck a deal to open 200 restaurants down under by 2034, 2 years after testing the waters with a pop-up outlet in Sydney.
Let's bring in the president of Wendy's International, Abigail Pringle, now. Abigail, thanks so much for your time. I remember visiting a few Wendy's when I was in the States. I mean, the news that 200 are coming down under is very welcome.
Well, we're so excited about it. And we think Australians resonate with Wendy's, and we think they can deserve a great option. And so we did our pop-up that you mentioned in 2021, and we had an incredible showing. We went within hours, all of our products were gone. So we knew that the customers and Australians loved it, and we thought we should do more. So we've been planning for that launch.
You know, Abigail, we've got some terrific local hamburger makers here in Australia, independent ones as well. It's going to be tough competition this time around.
Yeah, no question. We know what competition's like. We have that in the US. We have that around the world. And we stay humble and hungry in terms of what we need to do to be successful. And that's what we've got to do. But we also focus on the customers. And that's what we do in terms of our quality as our recipe. Focus on great food, making sure that we can be unique and distinctive in the market. And we do that through our food. That's all about what we do in our restaurants. And so our, hot and juicy hamburgers with fresh, never frozen Australian beef, our crispy and hot fries, what we do around our applewood smoked bacon. We freshly prepare our salads every day. And of course, you may have heard about our Frosty. Our Frosty is our signature dessert, which is absolutely fantastic and you can't get anywhere else.
You're just teasing us now because you're talking this up. We're craving it now. We can't get it until what, 2034 or something? Come on.
Oh, goodness, far sooner than that. So we are going to be launching in 2025, so we'll be under construction in about 24 months.
Okay.
And so we won't have to wait that long. But no, our deal goes between 2025 and 2034, so that's probably the year you're thinking of.
Where are you going to put the restaurants?
Well, I definitely want to go where, Australians work, live and play. So we were, of course, looking at the major markets, but we want to be where people are in their neighborhoods. So we haven't yet decided, or at least not sharing the first restaurant in the launch market, but know that we're going to be where everyone is. And then we're excited to be able to be across all of Australia over time.
And we're very happy to hear that you're using some local produce as well. So talk up the best burger Wendy's has on offer for us.
Well, I think you talk about the ingredients, right? You always start with the ingredients with any great food experience, and our ingredients are where we focus on our quality. And so our fresh, never frozen Australian beef is job number one. And we have square hamburgers. We always talk about you never cut corners. That's why our hamburgers are actually square. So we always have some fun. That's been true since 1969. And then, of course, our spicy chicken sandwich. So our chicken and our beef are Australian. Our produce that, Sarah, you just mentioned is all Australian. So we're pretty excited that we've had a supply chain that's been based there for a while that's actually been supporting our expansion across, Asia Pacific and Oceania. So we're excited about leveraging all that great Australian produce and ingredients across even our chicken and hamburgers.
Aussie farms at the center of it. Lovely. Who was Wendy?
Wendy was Dave Thomas, our founder. Dave Thomas started in 1969, and Wendy was his daughter.
Aww.
So I think something I take a lot of pride in, like, you say there, it's like, wow, someone's daughter, and it's really important. And then you can see, obviously, the logo behind me. That's her. So she was 8 years old when Dave started the brand. And I think that's one of the things that has always made it special for me. I've been with the brand for over 20 years.
Wow.
And it's all about the values, right? The values of a family, if you will, family-running brand.
Great to talk to you, Abigail. Bring it on. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. Thanks.